children, everybody is fine, right? Okay, so before starting our class today, it is very exciting to you all. You have a different varieties of activities, and this is math time from block 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 in math time. 5 LPs of block 9 with different activities and tracing in objects. So, see children, you will be very excited to see all this. Okay? So, we have volume 1, one activity, volume 2, art and craft, project, everything we have. Okay? So, shall we do it? So, before going to our thing, just we'll just introduce our friend. Who is our friend? Yes! So, good morning, Toto. Toto, good morning. Yes, very good morning, children. Say good morning, Toto. Good morning. Okay? So, shall I start? Okay? See, children. Shall we start our thing? So, here we have in our project book, we have to identify some objects, right? So, big, small, big, biggest, okay? This is very small, this is little bit big, this is biggest, right? So, I'll show you the object, okay? I'll show you the object. See, this is a leaf which is very small, right? Which is very small. This is a little bit big than this. Compared to this, this is very small, this is little bit big. And after this, compared to these two, this is the biggest, right? Now we have to stick this in your book project, right? So this is small, you have to stick it here, okay? Big, you have to stick it here. Biggest, you have to stick it here, okay? Shall I stick it now? Right, okay. So see, this is very small, this is little bit big, this is biggest. Okay, so now small, I will paste it here. How? By using a gum. Okay. See, this is the back of the leaf. I am pasting this gum. And you have to paste it here. Small. Right? And this is big, little bit big than these. So I am pasting here. Gum is pasted. And I am pasting here. Okay? And this is little bit biggest, small, big, biggest. Okay, now I will paste it here again. Okay, now this is our object. Okay, where we are pasted small, big and biggest, right? I have pasted this. Now in the next page, we have to paste the picture of holiday trip. See, this is the picture like this. You have to paste this picture here. Okay? In holidays, many people will go and enjoy this trip, no? Going to temple, going to the tourist place, holy places and all. So like that, this picture, if you have another picture which you have enjoyed in your holidays, that picture you have to paste it here. Okay,
The next year, the block 9, paste the pictures in the given order. There we have pasted small, big, biggest. Here on the reverse, first big, then small, then smallest. Okay, so here this is, what is this again here? Which is the big here? Big is this. I have to paste it here. Small. Big. Okay? Small. And smallest. Right? So I have to paste it here now. Okay. Now see here. I am pasting it. Big. You have to do this, children. You should not forget it. You have to paste all these pictures. Okay? That is the reason I am showing you how to paste it in your book. In your project book, you have to do this activity. Is that clear, my everybody? Is that clear, everybody? Understood, everybody? Yes, this is small. And this is two smallest. This is two smallest. Okay? Understood? Big, small, smallest. That is in your project book. You have to paste small, big, biggest. Then block 9, paste the picture of holiday trip. You have to paste this type of picture here and paste the picture in the given order. Big, small and smallest. Okay, you have pasted. Understood, Nana? Now this is our work in our project book. Now we'll come with our art and craft book. In art and craft book, in page number 10, we have a tree. Now what is the color? Tear bits of various shades of given paper and paste them on the tree. Now this is brown color. Okay, now this is a tree. They have asked you to tear papers of various shades of given paper and paste them on the tree. So you might have getting a doubt where these various shades of paper you will be getting. So at the last of this book, you will be getting it, all these papers. See, here this is the last paper. Here these papers are like this. You have to cut these papers and paste it here. Okay, wherever in which page this has been written, you have to go to this last, cut the paper and into pieces and you have to paste it here. Okay, see, I have cut it different colors of paper. This is yellow flowers. This is red fruits. Okay, I have cut it and these are brown pieces with for the trunk and these are green for the trees. You have to paste it here. Okay, shall we start it now? Okay, now we have to go for the stem, right? I'll paste it here. First stem part we will paste it, then we'll go for the tree part. Okay, ma, understood? You have to see this, how I am pasting. According to that, you have to paste it. Is that clear, ma? Understood, everybody? See, this is the paper. You have to cut this into shades. And you have to paste it like this. The stem, this is called as the stem where we write. Okay, ma. So now I have pasted the stem part. Now this should not be seen. You have to paste it like this. Now shall we come to the tree part? Okay, tree part. We will come to the tree part. Now I'll just paste it everything. Wherever it is, you have to paste it here and there. Okay, so this is our tree part. See how I am pasting it? You have to paste it the same, Nana. Don't just get confused. Okay. Here and there, you have to paste it because you know the tree is totally green in color. Okay. So leaves and all. So in the middle, we'll be pasting some flowers and the fruits on the tree. Okay. Right, Nana? So let me paste a little more, 2-3 of tree. Then here and there, I will paste it the flowers. See, this is the flower. This is the flower. And this is the flower. Okay. I have pasted it here. After that, okay, now flowers, finished pasting the flowers. Now fruit. Now fruit. Right? From the tree, flowers have come. From the flowers, fruit have come. Right? So like this, you have to paste all the green papers here right round. Okay? So this is your art and craft book from page number 10. Okay, you have to paste it like this. So this is our second activity. And coming to our third activity, is Cordova, right? In the book Cordova, page number 47. What is there in page number 47? Missing numbers. Fill in the missing numbers. Now, see, 1, 2, 3. After 3, 4. After 4, 5. After 5, 6. After 6, 7. After 7, 8. After 8, 9. After 9, 1, 0, 10. After 1, 0, 10, it is 1, 1, 11. After 1, 1, 11, 1, 2, 12. After 1, 2, 12, 1, 3, 13. After 1, 3, 13, 1, 4, 15. After 1, 4, 15, 1, 5, 15. After 1, 5, 15, 1, 6, 16. After 1, 6, 16, 1, 7, 17. After 1, 7, 17, 1, 8, 18. After 1, 8, 18, 1, 9, 19. After 1, 9, 19, 2, 0, 20. Okay, from in the Cordova book, page number 47. Okay, missing numbers. And in page number 48, join the dots from 1 to 35 and color the picture. Okay, now where is 1? Here is 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, सिक्स सेवन एट नाइन टेन इलेवन ट्वेल्व थर्टीन फोर्टीन फिफ्टीन सिक्सटीन सेवेंटीन एटीन नाइनटीन ट्वेंटी ट्वेंटी वन ट्वेंटी टू ट्वेंटी थ्री ट्वेंटी फोर ट्वेंटी फाइव ट्वेंटी सिक्स ट्वेंटी सेवन ट्वेंटी एट ट्वेंटी नाइन थर्टी थर्टी वन थर्टी टू थर्टी थ्री थर्टी फोर थर्टी फाइव ओके नाउ वी फिनिश्ड दिस नाउ विल कलर दिस पिक्चर नाउ इन व्हाट कलर विल कलर इट इन विच कलर वी वांट टू कलर इट इट इज योर थिंग यू वांट टू चूज योर कलर एनी कलर सो शैल वी टेक येलो शैल वी टेक ओके शैल वी टेक दिस कलर राइट सी यू हैव टू कलर दिस ओके यू हैव टू कलर दिस एंड आफ्टर कलरिंग वेरी गुड राइट सो नाउ राइट शैल आई द नेक्स्ट ओके फिनिश्ड द कलरिंग पार्ट नाउ हियर फिनिश्ड राइट आई हैव फिनिश्ड कलरिंग ऑफ दिस ओके नाउ दिस इज अवर 47 दैट इज मिसिंग नंबर्स 48 दैट इज 1 टू 35 जॉइनिंग द डॉट्स नंबर्स हैव बीन गिवन हियर यू हैव टू जॉइन अकॉर्डिंग टू द नंबर्स टिल 35 ओके नाउ इन द सेम पेज नंबर 25 पेज नंबर 22 राइट पेज नंबर 22 सो सेम साउंड्स मैच द थिंग्स दैट बिगिन विद द सेम साउंड व्हाट इज दिस काउ क ख काउ क ख ख कैट सो काउ कैट बैट ब ब ब बैट ब ब ब बॉल ड ड ड डॉल ड ड ड डॉग ए ए ए एलिफेंट ए ए ए ए प प प पैरेट प प प पेंसिल सो वी फिनिश्ड दिस 22 पेज सो दिस इज अवर थर्ड पार्ट एंड इन दिस वॉल्यूम 2 राइट इन दिस बुक वॉल्यूम 2 वी हैव द लेटर्स ट्रेस द लेटर ओ एंड अ राइट So you have to trace the letter O O O O you have to write on this this is A A A A say and trace on this right and 30 page number 30 it is Draw a line to help the octopus find the things that begin with the O sound. This is O O O octopus. There is a line till O O O ostrich. O O O oil. O O O orange. O O O ox. And O O O octopus. Right? Here page number 31. Okay, so you finished this activity also. We finished this worksheet also, homework part. Right? Now, in this, we have from volume 1. In volume 1, we have, in volume 1, we have page number 41. Right? We have page number 41. Write the letter P using crayons in different colors. Right? So different colors, that is standing line, standing line, standing line, standing line. Okay, and right curve, right curve, right curve, right curve, right? Standing line, standing line, right curve, right? Right curve, right curve. Okay, now what they are asking here, collect the things that begin with the P sound. Color. So, penguin, peas. So, peas is in light green and dark green. So, these two colors we have to take. Okay. So, now we will paste here. We'll color here in light green. Right. And we'll color this in dark. So this is our thing. So now our penguin. Penguin will be in black color. So you have to color this in black crayons. Is that clear, ma? Understood, ma? Black crayons, you have to color all this. Is that clear, everybody? Okay. Right. So, this is our penguin. Okay. Now, this 42, tracing the letter P and Pa. Circle the things that begin with P sound. Now, see, you have to trace this. Okay. Standing line, right curve. 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 You have to write like this. Will you all write it, Nana? Okay, this I am leaving you to you. Now you have colored the things that begin with P sound. Okay, so this is apple. This is parrot. Okay, this is our. So I am circling this. Okay, now we have to come again with volume 2. Right, page number 24. Right. Letter sounds of C, K and F. So, write the beginning letter of each picture. This is cat. Cat, 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 cat. 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 C. Right? This is K. K, 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 kite. And this is. What is this? Egg. Egg. This is phonic sound C. Right? Phonic sound C. You have to write like this. C. Okay? This is phonic sound K. K, 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 cat. K, 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 kite. Egg. Right? Egg. Okay. Now we finish this page number 24. So we finished volume 1, volume 2, Cordova, project book and art and craft book. Okay? Is that clear, children? Will you all do all these and paste it everything, color it everything, and after coloring it, you have to put up it to your class teacher. Is that clear, ma? Okay, bye.